Welcome to a new series episode. I'm your host, Striker. Well, I'm here with Trey. Welcome to a new series, as I just said. It's called I Have Superpowers. Yep. Striker Olympics Superpowers. We're going to be doing the new Striker Olympics. Say hi, Trey.
Hi.
Yeah, we're going to be doing new Striker Olympics. And now you can see almost Galactus's giant, big, chunky, fat head with himself.
3 days. Three more days until the season's over. What?
Wait, what?
3 more days and 7 hours, 22 minutes until it went over.
Yeah, and then until the season's over.
Get to see Big Boy Galactus.
Yeah, big giant fat. Okay. Don't be mean to Big Boy Galactus over here, boys. I mean,
he is pretty.
Like, don't be mean to him because he's trying to save our world. Also, that's the problem. But anyways. I hope y'all having a great day. Probably do a couple of matches, then I would do a I have superpowers montage. And speaking of that, I got
the powers
Iron Man's.
In this one Owen, you have right now is going what your head could have.
Yeah, I have Iron Man's. What?
She-Hulk's. Do you have a human being?
I don't have the human being.
I have a mystical bomber. What? I'll see you again. Why is he using this for answers? Got him.
I'm gonna try that.
Wow!
Banana versus two of them, that's my tax if you ask me. Okay, if we lose, then I'm going to switch to my strike power spin.
Why do you see it?
Imagine Venom having power to go off the ground.
That bites people from a long distance?
Yeah, that's a hatch if you ask me. Okay, but I can't get up there now.
I broke kind of the whole thing.
Yeet. I found one. I can't.
Wow! Imagine clutching
that. That's the way I clutched. Here come. Yeah. Okay. Come on. Yeah, run. Vibranium soup?
If only we had the unibeam right now.
Yo, I just unlocked the vibranium soup.
I eliminated him in the storm.
That's sad.
Wait, run away so he doesn't kill any of us. I'm gonna just go to storm.
Yeah. That's banana.
That's a banana style. This is another one for you. That's a banana style. If you're asking. I kind of want the bundle, but I want the football skin more. Yeah. Hey, Ted Corner.
You
better hurry, boy.
Let's go, I got the claws!
I have doors and the whirlwind
blast. So, you got the repulsors? Okay.
He has Wolverine's claws. Oh, heck, he knows.
Yeah, be careful.
Wish I had the unibeam right now.
Oh, he is so low! How do you get that thing?
No way I sneak this kid since he has Wolverine.
I just spawned on top of this kid. He's mad. He's mad I spawned on top of him. He's acting like a bot because of the world spin. Be careful. Wolverine's coming up behind you, Billy. Watch out. This guy's running. He's trying to go for you.
Oh, they're both going for me. They're actually gone.
I'm actually clutched up. Alright, one down.
Watch out.
That round did not count though. Let's just say that didn't count because he literally almost abused his repulsors.
So did the last round.
Wait, so the what?
So did the last round, and I also got that double kill, luckily.
Yeah, that clutch up was awesome.
We need to catch up because I want some ketchup with a side.
Yeah, put on your striker sweat skin. This is mine.
Yeah,
also, guys. Loserfruit and Ninja's back inside the lobby, as you can see, and Eho.
This could be one of mine.
I.
I'm a buff kitty.
A buff kitty.
Boom, boom, boom. My father told me how to lift. And only
lift that a million weight though. I ain't gonna cow, but I might break you.
Die! You're sus. It seems like you're my dad. We going to a bitch.
You are so sus. Nah, I'm just done. I'm supposed to get the repulses out of all.
I have claws and a beam.
I have repulses.
You know how I beat the claws and
me. Jesus. Imagine having the grab and smash and your venom hat. And yeah, imagine you literally just choosing your powers. Imagine choosing your powers by hand.
Yeah, Wolverine Claws, and you're gonna be if they're in trouble.
Oh,
and the shield? Oh, gosh.
Every if Venom loses,
of course, I got him.
Try to
catch
him. He's running. Go, 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 go.
Stop running away, Venom. Can't you just slip it up?
I'm gonna die. I'm literally 5 HP and I'm funny. Wow! Wow! She's devastated. You just devastated him.
Who's that dog, though?
He got crapped on. That dog got crapped on. I just lost his kid.
Oh, is that on me?
Still?
What the?
Eat.
He's so low.
He just misses you, dude. That's funny. Eat.
Oh, really? It's funny because I'm about to get him. It's like getting a clear shot.
Ah, he's so low. There we go.
For real.
Okay, I'll let you hit that. Eat. Ha! Ha! 45 HP.
He's like some. Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's mad. Okay,
how am I not getting hit by the repulsors?
Wow! Wow, he's all his shot. He's a repulsor. Abuser! Okay.
Of course his teammate uses his guard strike.
Watch out. Yo, fall back. I got you.
I'm good.
Practice, kid.
He's like, so where was he?
That's what you get. Devastated! It's a clutch up, man!
When you don't have shields,
when you're literally such a tough shield, you're right? Yeah. Alright, don't stop. Don't touch your edge now.
When you're at 11, a magic
question.
If only you took so long though. I'm hitting all my hands.
You go.
Miss. Stop running away.
Lagged so hard that his teammate rage. That'd be so funny though. They both left.
Okay.
What? Look at your fingers. That does not look right.
Damn.
Wow.
Watch this. If you have repulsors and do this.
Oh, wow.
If only the
I bet you, I bet you next I'm gonna get Dr. Doom's mythics.
Okay, got him?
Perfect timing.
Oh, I'm gonna try dodging people if they care.
Wow.
Of course this guy has a bot skin. He's like some bro.
I think these guys are sweats. This guy is really good. Oh my god, I like.
Yeah, I win.
you.
Oh. Turn into stone.
Fire. Let's yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh my gosh, that's intense, man! Okay, that's going down. How do we stretch up there?
I don't know.
Wow, I got 18 eliminations, 18 points. Here we go.
Bro. Oh, you can try with the full function, you can identify the on and off. So Zeke, let me tell you this. So every round, I got every Iron Man submitted. And still punches up at 15.
I remember when I clutched up. I remember when I clutched up.
Invited.